Alright. Bugs, bugs, and more bugs. Alright, let's get going. Turn 301.
So, are we gonna take care of the Necron problem?
We'll deal with them when we deal with them. If you're referring to the captured system.
Yep.
Yeah, we'll deal with them when we deal with them. The bugs take priority at the moment.
Fair enough. Oh, hell no.
Well, look on the bright side. We'll be dealing with them next. I hate it when it does that.
Cloud right there, see.
Sorry, was, oh, preoccupied.
Underway! Heading acknowledged!
And it looks like one of them committed suicide. Again.
Yay.
Alright, I'll draw my ships to the whole line.
Course engaged. Engaging engines. Understood.
And there's another one.
Reroute power to retro propulsion.
We serve. Changing course.
We serve. Coordinates acknowledged.
We wait your command. Enemy sighted. Your orders? Enemy sighted.
Rocket failing. Enemy sighted. We lost the defense platform.
Ship ready. Your orders?
We can't take much more.
Burn retros. Changing course. Setting course.
We lost the defense platform.
Changing course. Cruising speed set. Coordinates acknowledged.
Boom, baby.
Begin repairs now!
We wait your command. Engaging engines!
Come on, boys, you can make it. You're almost there. Enemy sighted. Come on! Come on!
Enemy sighted!
Floor it! You're so close!
It didn't help that my position was kind of ruined by you taking up that gas cloud. I would have been gotten in a more ideal position.
But you didn't tell me to get moved out of the way! I thought we were going through the same plan as always.
We were.
Then why are you complaining that I got in the gas cloud?
So, I'm complaining because I didn't get in front of you. And, well, I kept ramming your ships, so that didn't help.
Really? You did. I just scratched on one of my ships.
Burn retros!
Aye, Admiral. Underway. Cruising speed set. Burn retros. Engaging engines.
I think that one's the last one.
I doubt it.
I'd like to believe it, personally.
Enemy sighted!
You're saying?
I said I'd like to. Vital difference. Oh, well, at least I have my own. I did not like running into those battles.
Nope.
You don't get this game. I would seriously like to believe that that is the last ship. because killing bugs at this point is getting really boring. I mean, once they're, well, corruptive influence, as it were, is cleansed, they make good mulch. That said, blowing them apart is actually really boring after a while. Ugh.
What?
Take a look at my flagship.
Ugh.
Yeah, now you know what I mean.
Could be worse.
Yeah. Every single weapon system could be on fire, destroyed, and the only thing that would be in existence is, well, the hull. You know, it's really interesting that they, I presume you remember the whole thing about the, Anarchy's Heart, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could say my ship is doing exactly what the Anarchy's Heart was doing. Lurking.
We serve.
Hey, Bugs. Bugs, would you mind coming into range so we can kill you already?
Think I'd try something.
Interceptors engaging!
Engaging target!
That was boring. Annoying, but boring.